Hello and welcome. We're going to solve this problem together, but I suggest you pause the video and at least read the problem for yourself, have a reaction to it, and even maybe get started on it. All right, let's read the problem together. Jenny wants to rent a truck for one day. She contacted two companies. So she's contacting two companies to compare prices, I'm guessing. Let's see. Laguna's truck rentals charge $20 plus $2 per mile. So for Laguna, we've got starting at $20. And then it's $2 times the amount of miles. If it's 1 mile, it's 2 times $1. If it's 2 miles, it's 2 times 2, it's $4, so on and so forth. Next company, Salvatore's truck rentals charge $3 per mile. So there's no initial cost, it's just $3 per mile. After how many miles will the total cost for both companies be the same? In other words, when will these two equations be equal? When will 3M equal 20 plus 2M? So I'm going to subtract 2m from both sides, and what happens? Well, we get m equals 20. So at 20 miles, they'll be equal. And just to check it, you should always check, plug 20 in for both. So we have 20 plus 20 times 20 miles, which is 20 plus 40, which is 60. And then we have here 3 times 20, which is also 60, the same cost. So if they ask you when will the two companies cost the same, or when will they intersect if you're graphing, you can set the equations equal to each other and solve for a variable. All right, hope this helped.